Music.
What do you call that?
One word. Drugs. I grew up in the 70s. We did a lot of drugs and listened to a lot of bad music and wore a lot of stupid clothing like bell bottoms and platform shoes. So you want some advice? Here it is. These are your pants on drugs, okay? Five words, folks. KC and the Sunshine Band. Cocaine. There's a good idea. I want to do a drug that makes my penis small, makes my heart explode, makes my nose bleed, and sucks all my money out of the bank. Can I do that? Can I sit in a room and sweat for 7 hours? I want to make this face all night. I want to talk to complete idiots about nothing for hours on end with no penis and a nosebleed. Is that possible? Where do I sign up for that? And when it comes to crack, I got a little piece of advice for you, folks. Never do a drug named after a part of your own ass, okay? I think you hear me knocking, and I think I'm coming in. I'm already in. I'm wandering around the house, and you know what? I found your bell bottoms.
If you're into Gary.